This video clip presents new and enhanced geometry conversion options during IFC import in ARCHICAD 19. Since the introduction of priority-based connections in building materials in an earlier version of ARCHICAD, connecting elements can automatically affect each other's geometry based on their priority. This also means that after an IFC element is converted during the import process into a native ARCHICAD construction element, such as a wall, slab, beam, etc., its geometry may be affected and modified by connecting elements. To handle this, ARCHICAD 19 offers new geometry conversion options for IFC building elements to achieve precise original geometry, which is the cornerstone of the reference model concept. The IFC translation setup dialog now contains a new translator named Exact Geometry Import, specifically for this purpose. Selecting this translator and clicking the Conversion Options button reveals that this translator converts all IFC element types to GDL objects to preserve their original geometry in a non-editable form. At the top of the dialog, the New Building Elements field gives you four options for the conversion of these IFC element types. This field applies to the conversion of all IFC element types that can be found under IFC Building Element in the IFC element hierarchy, such as wall, column, beam, etc. Out of the four options, the Morphs and the Objects options result in precise original geometry. If we select the Objects option, all IFC building elements will be converted to GDL objects, regardless of whether they have native ARCHICAD equivalents or not. The subtype of the resulting GDL objects will be set to the appropriate values based on their IFC type property. Similarly, if we select the Morphs option, all IFC building elements will be converted to morphs, regardless of whether they have native ARCHICAD equivalents or not. This is the other option that preserves precise original geometry and results in editable morph elements. The element classification parameter of these morph elements will be set to reflect their IFC type property. The Construction Elements, otherwise Objects, option is the method used by previous ARCHICAD versions. This option converts IFC building elements to their native ARCHICAD equivalents. If no such native ARCHICAD element types exist, for example, ARCHICAD doesn't have native ceiling and railing elements, or if, particularly in cases of complex geometry, it cannot be converted due to differences in geometric capabilities of tools, IFC building elements are converted to GDL objects, and their subtype will be set to the appropriate values based on their IFC type property. Lastly, the Construction Elements Otherwise Morphs option works in the same way as the previous option, except that those IFC building elements that cannot be converted to their native ARCHICAD equivalents will be converted to morphs and not GDL objects. The element classification parameter of each resulting morph will be set in the Tags and Categories panel to reflect the IFC type of the element. In summary, if you wish to have as many native editable parametric ARCHICAD elements as possible, use the first or second option of the Building Elements field. If you wish to achieve the preservation of precise original geometry, use either the Morphs or the Objects option. Depending on whether you want editable morph or non-editable object geometry. The other main difference is that when IFC geometry is converted to morphs or objects, The number of attributes generated is less because no new composite or custom profile attributes are generated. Only surface and building material attributes are generated. Additionally, the number of surface and building material attributes may be reduced with the new material and surface conversion import options of ARCHICAD 19, as discussed in the clips titled IFC Material and Surface Conversion Enhancements and IFC Material Mapping Enhancements in this Open BIM playlist.